nestled amongst the rolling hills here in Holwell, with Ben Lomond and Mount Barrow the picturesque backdrop. This property offers something extremely unique and is stunning. It has a private and retreat lifestyle feel, which many of us crave. The property itself offers some extremely diverse landscapes while being set on 3.55 hectares. Offers a bush setting as well as plenty of space for the kids to play. We've also got some enormous paddocks over here to the right, which would be perfect if you've got cattle, sheep or horses. But one of the best parts truly is these amazing views that you get off these two decks. The spacious but cosy feeling lounge room is the central hub of the home. Beautiful cathedral timber ceiling with natural central skylight, which distributes loads of natural light throughout the room. Adding to the cosy feeling is a freestanding wood heater and a reverse cycle air conditioner to keep you cool in summer and providing instant heat in the winter months. All three bedrooms lead from the lounge and offer built-in robes. While there's also a study which could double as a fourth bedroom that has an amazing outlook. The country style kitchen is well equipped and the bathroom is roomy and offers a beautiful clawfoot, freestanding bath, brass tapware, and a shower rail, plus gorgeous pressed tin walls. The timber decking provides the perfect location to sit back, relax, and soak in the quiet serenity. The property is centrally located between Launceston, which is approximately 40 minutes away, and Devonport, which is around 50 minutes, while the beaches to the north of the state are approximately 35 minutes away. This home truly is a bush retreat, and it's going to suit couples, families, those looking to operate an Airbnb, or just somebody looking to escape the rat race. Give me a call, I'm pretty sure you won't be disappointed.